My name is Danish. Welcome to a new episode of Center Stage. We're right now right outside Chaudhry's TKC. Unfamiliar name to you, unfamiliar to me as well, but they do have a cricket connection. They're the official caterers of the Pakistani cricket team.
So, you've been supplying the team with food and love and all of that over the years. When did you start?
This all started when during Wasim Akram's captaincy, and it just triggered off, had a ripple effect from thereafter.
Yeah.
Each time any boys wanted any food, because they were being very disgruntled, you see.
Yeah.
You see, there's one ethos that is an army marches on its stomach.
Right.
You see,
right.
Now we got to feed this army.
So you've been doing this for a very long time, and how much the diets of these players really changed?
I mean, the Pakistani boys have got a high protein diet, you see. And I do recall Bob Woolmer telling me that, look, can you give these guys carbs? They want some carbs.
Yeah.
But obviously that just fell on deaf ears.
Okay.
So I had to provide them with malai boti, chicken tikka, roast lamb joints, parathas,
kadai. Talking about the entire fast bowling crowd that had Shoaib, Akhtar and all of them.
Absolutely.
Carbs was never going to work with them.
Carbs are not going to work with them. Nutrition,
yeah.
Shoaib wanted nutrition,
yeah.
And then he just set off like a bullet.
So, in the 2017 Champions Trophy, Pakistan beat India. Are you going to take credit? Is the food is what did the magic?
Absolutely. There's nothing else short of that. Because look, the boys were up north. I was disconnected with them.
Yeah.
The night that they came, the evening that they came, you know, we obviously, you know, I imposed myself to provide the food that day.
Oh,
that
did.
Evening, absolutely.
Do you remember the menu? What is the menu?
The menu we
sure
had.
A lot of Indian fans are watching this as well, and the Pakistani fans would be very keen to know how Pakistan beat India.
Dekhi ji, chicken malai boti, kadai chicken, or roasted lamb joints.
Acha.
Theek hai ji, or biryani, Sindhi biryani.
Acha.
Sindhi biryani. This is the recipe for success.
Now India is going to be playing Pakistan in Manchester this World Cup. Are you going to be supplying the team with food this year as well?
I've been looking at all the meals that I've been providing at the big tournaments, and whenever we've been providing the meals, Pakistan has been making the results. However, when I have been in the ground itself, I'm a bad omen. Because when I'm in the ground itself, Pakistan loses.
Okay, so do you like, has there ever been a cricketer who's told you, yaar, khana pahuncha de, par khud mat pahunchana?
कोई ऐसा इंजमाम भाई से ऐसी बात हुई थी इंजी भाई से यही इंजी भाई तो अक्सर यही कहते थे यार वो मैं भी सोच रहा था कि जब खाना खाया जाता है तो खाना तो बड़ा मजे का होता है जीतते भी हम लोग हैं ग्राउंड पे जब तुम आते हो तो फिर जरा थोड़ा सा ग्राउंड में मत आया करो
दूर रह जाओ So let's have a quick rapid fire now, I'm going to be throwing cricketers' names at you. You need to tell me what your favorite dish was. Wasim Akram.
Wasim Akram, hardly ever ate.
Really?
Bilkul, hardly ever ate. Asian food.
Wakar Yunus,
biryani, yakhni wala palao, and chicken ki kadai.
And all of this before a match.
Bilkul.
Wow, okay, Shoaib Akhtar.
Shoaib Akhtar, paratha, kadai, malai boti.
Inzamam ulhar,
full protein.
Okay.
Murga ho, yani tikke ki boti ho, kebab seekhte ho, roasted joints ho.
Okay, and one player who's been 16 for the last 60 years, Shahid Afridi.
Shahid Afridi, very interesting. Shahid Afridi initially was chicken oriented, no red meat. Fir baad mein, end of the day, he used to bring his own steaks. Apni steaks khud mangwani aur kehte main khud pakaunga.
When you think of the Pakistani team, you think of some great fast bowlers. Shoaib Akhtar, Wasim Akram, Wakar Yunus. Maybe the power really comes from here. 2017, the Champions Trophy, when Pakistan beat India, the owner says the magic was in his food. Well, it's a long tournament. I'm sure Pakistan needs their share of luck and I need my share of energy. So I'm going to eat some biryani now. Switch the camera off. No, this is like a wedding film otherwise. Switch it off.